What do Mexican students wear to school? Generally, boys wear a white dress shirt and a pair of shorts. The color and length of the shorts varies at each school. Male college students wear the same kind of uniform, but instead of shorts, wear black dress trousers. Girls usually wear white blouses and a skirt.